With the glasses to stand up, in Martian. Excellent. Now, ask the alien, how long did it take him to come to the planet Earth? And the English, what did he just tell you? Was it 5 minutes, 5 years? How long did it take him?
In English,
how long did it take?
5 seconds.
5 seconds? Wow. Brings me to my next question. If it took him 5 seconds, Harry, do the science. What mode of transport did he come in? Did he come in a spaceship? Or was it a... You have to ask him. Or was it a... Big bird? Or was it a... Boom, would it back to something else? If you can ask him. And English, what was that?
Spaceship.
Brings me to the next question. Have to be that again. Also, is there any female earthlings out there that the alien would like to get jiggy with? And emphasize the jiggy bit. Okay? Emphasize the jiggy bit. What was that?
Yeah.
You sure? It sounded like a no to me. Could you ask him, if he was alone with one of these earthlings that he liked, what would be the alien's favourite Martian position in Mars?
Chop.
That's right.
Chop.
I think I understand Martian. Didn't get that. What's the first letter?
Yeah.
Okay. What's the next letter?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Okay. What's the next letter?
P.
C.
Q.
B.
Q.
G.
T.
D.
T.
Oh, T. What's the next letter?
E.
What?
E.
E. Oh, is it water?
Yeah. What?
Pull back the seat. No matter how hard you try, you won't be able to put your shirt on. You'll end up with your up over your head. Go try. Control, please. Jerk, keep on control. Keep on control. Jerk, keep the dog in control, please. Bring the doggy back. Jim, what seems to be the problem? Oh, Ross, you can get there. Get it on now. Give it on. At least Jim, just like he can suddenly get it on. Tell her then.
Is it G? Is it A on? A on G.
Here, Jim, do you have a rubber nose?
No.
We see.
One, two, three, four, five, six, eight. 9, 10, 1.
And what comes up for 10?
11.
I think you've got an extra finger. But here, let's do it reverse. We'll start with 10, work our way back. Here we go.
10, 9, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
0? Wow. Okay. Here, you seem to have an extra finger. Sorry, what happened?
Well, we just came down the toilets and just put it over.
Sorry, there's no monkeys in Billy Golf.
There's a monkey in the toilets.
How do you know it's a monkey?
See it?
And then what noise did it do?
It's shit all over the shit.
What sound? What did that sound like? You went into the toilet, you walked into the toilet, and the monkey made what sound? Well, before that, you walk into the toilet, the monkey's up on the top of the ceiling. And then...
Jam.
Okay, here. So, you seem to have an extra finger.
Yeah.
I know it's a family show, but could you do with an extra finger?
What?
Really? Here, what's our mayor going to use it for?
Finger.
Really? Yeah. Wow. Get away! You do that every day?
Every day.
Yeah, just pick your nose. Okay, now, Snow White and how many dwarfs?
Eight.
You sure? You can ask some people here. You might know. Snow White, Kate would know. Where's Kate? Snow White, how many dwarfs?
Seven.
Okay. What about Kate? Kate, what's Snow White, how many dwarfs?
Seven.
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 Number 8? 8?
12.
12, I love it. Snow White and 12. So Snow White, how many dwarfs?
12.
Okay, and... So, as I said, we're nearly out of time. Man, I want to help you. What's coming out?
Lull.
Is what?
Lull.
Spell it.
Lull.
Okay. What's that say?
A.
What?
A.
Oh, A. What's that say?
P.
C.
C.
This man's important. He can help me. What's your name, sir?
Thomas.
Tell Thomas
to help. Tell us help.
Play with him.
Play help. Play.
Anyway, go back to our tuxedo, I've got it under control, And here, Ross, just out of curiosity, Ross, do you ever think you could be hypnotized?
What?
Do you ever think you could be hypnotized?
No.
Just check.